This is Macy, and she was making a choking sound at the top of the stairs, and it was like a coughing sound. And when she was coughing, she was squeaking, which made me think that she had swallowed one of her squeaky toys. I had went to the emergency hospital and they had done an x-ray on Macy. Then they informed me that she hadn't swallowed a squeaky toy at all, but she had swallowed a knife.
She presented to the hospital, suspected it was a squeaky toy. They then went for an x-ray and discovered it was in fact this 8-inch knife. We think that Macy took the handle out the dishwasher, and you can see here there's lots of bite marks, and she's obviously just thought it was a chew. Had a really nice chew of it here, and then she's literally grabbed it there and gone 1, 2, 3 down in a oneer. If it had been the other way round and she'd taken it this way, no, undoubtedly it would have pierced an organ and it would have been a fatal.
She had got it out the dishwasher because of the black plastic handle. It made it appealing to her. Is the only explanation that I can find that she would get a hold of a knife that I used to peel my potatoes. The scar is virtually away, as you can see in her stomach. She's actually got nothing, hardly nothing left of the scar.
She's very, very lucky. When we did the x-ray, this was at the base of her heart, the sharp part, and this was going all the way through her stomach. So, very, very lucky dog indeed. Obviously, she went to emergency surgery. It really was a 50-50 chance whether or not she would make it. So surgery was performed and the knife was removed. And she has done amazing. Like, she was back to herself the next day, which is absolutely remarkable. I think she's just so amazing that she's actually managed to survive this. Yes. And must have been such an emotional thing for you.
I was absolutely terrified. The thought of losing her at such a, I mean, she was only 12 weeks old, and I was so emotional. It's like,
I think when you think about it, you know, her saving grace was that she ate the knife handle first.
Yes.
And if it had been the other way round and she'd eaten the sharp point first, yes, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Yeah. Because she wouldn't have survived it.
Every time I think about it, it actually terrifies me, but I'm so thankful that she's actually,
but,
survived.
You know, she's so lucky to have you, because it was your quick thinking,
yeah,
that got her into the hospital. If you'd waited much longer, again, it could be a
and
very
that's
different
what
story.
Me as well. It's like,
you did the right thing.
Thank you.
Well done. The best advice I can give is phone your vet. We are always on the phones 24/7, and you can always phone us for advice. If your dog starts to suddenly vomit, you're concerned that it might have eaten something it shouldn't have, phone your vet and we can give you advice and advise you whether or not you need to come in and see us or if you don't. And that's why we're here.